Okay, so now we are going to start case study question number 18. So this is from chemistry, okay, carbon and its compound. The context is like that: a hydrocarbon is an organic chemical compound composed exclusively of hydrogen and carbon atoms. Hydrocarbons are naturally occurring compounds and form the basis of crude oil, natural gas, coal, and other important energy sources. Hydrocarbons are highly combustible and produces carbon dioxide, water, and heat when they are burned. Therefore, hydrocarbons are highly effective as a source of fuel. Study the table related to three hydrocarbons, P, Q, and R. Answer the questions that follows. Okay, so P is C3H8, Q is C5H10, and R is C4H6. The first question: P, Q, and R are classified as hydrocarbons because, first bit, they contain carbon; second, they contain hydrogen; they contain both carbon and hydrogen; none of this.
They contain both carbon and hydrogen.
Very good. P, Q, and R are classified as hydrocarbons because these compounds are made up of carbon and hydrogen only. So, correct option is the C1. Now, which of these organic compounds is an alkyne? Ek bar dekh lo ye wala. Which one is alkyne? Alkyne ka formula kya hota hai? Cn2n-2. To isme kaun sa hai? Cn2n-2. Which one? PQR. Cn H2n-2.
So R.
Very good. R. So the correct answer is R is an alkyne. Okay. Now the third one. C3H8 belongs to CnH2n+2 series, CnH2n series, CnH2n-2 series, none of this.
CnH2n+2 series.
Very good. The correct option is A1. Now next question, fourth bit. Identify the incorrect statement about these three hydrocarbons. All have different general formula. Next, P, Q both differ by CH2 unit. P is an alkane, Q is an alkene. Incorrect statement. See, all have different general formula, that is correct. P is an alkane, that is also correct. Q is an alkene, that is also correct. So, which option is the correct one?
Option B.
Now the last, okay, next question. General formula for alkyne is CnH2n. Already I explained in the second bit. CnH2n+2, CnH2n-2, CnHn.
CnH2n-2.
Right. So the correct option is C. So this is the last question of this case study question. Now we'll see the next case study question in the next one. So thank you.